Saw it around.
Yeah, it's, I ride the motorcycle. This is the easiest thing, you know.
Back up on
steady.
It.
Yeah. Of course, you know, the monopod weighs more than the camera. So
that's, yeah.
Someone donning a baseball cap bearing the name of a deceased a decades old or about. Did you stop and thank them for their service? Did you ask their story? This is the time. There is no time but today to know these veterans who so faithfully guarded our nation. As you must know, fewer and fewer of the men who survived World War II are still with us. We must seize this day to seek them out and learn their stories. And once learned, share them with the next generation. Resolve today to never let that man in that cap pass you again. Shake his hand, tell him you appreciate him. Let him know you appreciate the years he gave so that he could be free.
And women also, I'm sorry.
Yes, ma'am. It is our responsibility as citizens to pay homage to those who die in service to the nation. But oh, how much more is it our responsibility to pay homage before they pass? It is not a message you are used to hearing on Memorial Day, but it's an important one to consider nonetheless.
Half flap. Hey! Ready! Hey! 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 Safety's on. Half right. Hey! Reset!
Captain of the Honor Guard, please retire the colors and leave the parade and massing of the colors.
Color Guard. Hold. Order colors. This is